He had the idea of, look, he said, I'm speaking for me, I'm speaking for my teammates. We did not want to run the triple option. And I think in this day and age, you've got to start listening to players more now.